What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this. Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Ha!
it's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi! Those look like corpses.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Down. seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B! I'm detecting black box signals! They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons!
All right, this ends now.
Almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B! I'm detecting black box signals! They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons!
All right, this ends now.
almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh. Thank you.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Hostiles!
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated Broken Machine. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but... Well, anyway, my name is Pascal. I'm the leader of this village. Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.